Oliver?
Hmm?
What is it, Esther?
Why did you set out on this journey in the first place? Most people wouldn't dream of taking on someone like Shadar.
Well, it's my mom. I have to save her.
Your mother?
Yeah. She died, saving my life. But Mr. Drippy says there's a way to help her here in this world.
So, you've come here to save your mother?
Yeah, I guess.
Wow.
Huh?
Doing all this for the sake of someone you love? I just think that's amazing. I wish I had as good a reason as you for making this journey. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean I wished that...
It's okay.
But... Shadar is incredibly powerful. He breaks the hearts of anyone who defies him. So no one dares to resist. And they say no one can defeat him.
I know that. But I have to.
You have to try, right?
Yeah.
It's so strange. You don't look powerful in the least. But somehow, I just know you can beat him. I wonder why.
Thanks.
Anyway, enough of that. It's late.
Okay.
So this is the Supreme Sage, is it?
Ahem. Your Honor, we have come to perform the trials.
Not me.
Huh?
Idiots!
I'm the Supreme Sage.
Oh.
That's just my stupid servant, Umbopa.
Thank you. Thank you.
your door up from the floor. Abracadabra!
This is the final trial.
This looks a bit flippin' serious.
Jeepers! Oliver, look!
Master.
Here, take this. It's called the Heart's Winning Harp.
Wow, it's beautiful. Here we go!
Let's do it!
Here goes!
Esther, I'll give it my all.
Thank you.